everyone, I hope you all are doing well. I don't know about you, but I personally love watching clothing try on haul videos here on YouTube. I have found so many great pieces because of those videos. I recently purchased a ton of tops from Amazon and I find myself wearing them all the time and really loving them, so I thought I would go ahead and try my hand at the whole try on haul video thing. I am nowhere near a professional fashion vlogger or fashion blogger, so you're gonna have to bear with me here. If you guys enjoy this type of video and you want to see more of them on my channel, let me know in the comment section below. I will also only be sharing pieces that have worked for me. I ordered a ton of stuff on Amazon that I returned because they didn't look right, they didn't fit right. So in the future, if you would like to see a mixture of what I'm keeping and what I'm returning, let me know that in the comment section as well. I will have a corresponding blog post that goes along with this video, and the blog post you'll be able to find pictures of me and every top that I talk about and more details, including links to all of the items. I will have links to all of the clothing items that I mentioned in the description box of this video as well. So definitely check out the blog for all the details, and let's head over to the mirror and get started. This is the only full-length mirror that I have in my entire house, so like I mentioned earlier, not the most professional fashion blogger setup, but we're using what we have. This is the first top I have to share with you guys. I really love it. First, I'm going to take a step back and share with you a full length of the entire outfit. So I just paired this top with a pair of blue jeans from Charlotte Russe and these shoes, which I get so many questions about. These are actually Crocs, believe it or not. They're called the Sexi Croc, which I think is so funny because sexy and Croc in one sentence just doesn't sound right. I never in a million years thought I would own a pair of Crocs. They're not my thing, but my best friend Melissa has been wearing these shoes for years. I actually made fun of her for the longest time because they're pretty much the only shoe that I ever saw her wearing unless it was winter. So I wore these shoes to the Pink concert recently. I wore her shoes, and then after that I had to buy myself a pair because they're so comfortable. I really think that they're the perfect summer shoe. The material is awesome. If you get them wet, they dry super easy. They'd be great to wear in the water, on the boat, any fun summer activity. They have them in different colors. I did get them on Amazon, so I will link them in the description box below for you. But like I said, perfect summer shoe. Definitely check them out. I typically wear a size 8.5. I got them in a 9 and they fit perfect. Back to the top, the main reason for this video. I really like this top. I'm typically a size medium in tops, but this one I sized up to a size large and it fits perfect. So I would highly recommend sizing up. This belt does not attach to the shirt. It comes off. There's no loop, so you can adjust it however you want it. I believe the picture of the model on Amazon has it in a big bow in the front. I just tied it in a knot over to this side to kind of give it a little bit of a slimming effect. You could tie it in the back if you want. It comes in multiple colors. They also had a long sleeve option as well. I really think this is cute. Great quality material. Love this one. Definitely recommend. The next top I have to share with you is this really pretty off-the-shoulder blouse. It is pink and white stripes. It is super flowy. I love the sleeves. I think this is one of the most talked about tops from Amazon. It seems like everybody is buying this top. It is $19.99. It is true to size. I am in a size medium. They have lots of different color options. I just feel so like feminine and fun in this shirt. I wore this to my meetup in Georgia and I just think it is so cute. My website, The Magical Mundane Life, is pink and white, and so I've been trying to add more pink and white to my wardrobe for when I go to different blogging events. I just had this top paired with a pair of jeans, same jeans as before, and then these high heels that are Jessica Simpson that I actually found at Goodwill a few years ago, but they're super pretty. They're lace up in the front. Love them. And I just really, really like this top. And when I really love a top, I tend to get it in multiple colors. So let me show you the other color that I picked up in this. I also got the blue top. To be completely honest, I would love to own this top in every single color that they have to offer because I just feel so good in it. I feel so confident. It hides my problem areas. I love the knot in the front. I love the sleeves. I love that it's just so effortless. I can pair it with a pair of jeans and some cute heels, and I feel like I look kind of dressy and fancy without having to put in too much effort. If you're only going to get one top based on my recommendations, definitely have it be this one because it's just the best. I love it. Again, size medium, true to size. Links below. The next top I have to share with you is this really pretty white tank top. I just have it tucked into that same pair of jeans and paired with a cute pair of strappy sandals. I've gotten a lot of questions about these shoes as well. These are from TJ Maxx. I want to say they're around $20. I did have someone ask what brand they are, and I just looked at the bottom and it just says Carlos, so I'm not sure where they came from originally, but they're really comfortable. They're really cute. If you're in the market for some cute strappy sandals for this spring and summer, definitely check out TJ Maxx. So back to the top, I love the detailing. I think it's super pretty. I just have on a strapless bra with it. However, I am in a size medium, but I would definitely size down on this one. If I untuck it, you can just tell it's just really large. There's lots of fabric here. So when I wear it, I either tuck it or tie it into a knot just to give me a little bit more shape. So I would definitely size down at least one size, if not two. So I would probably get this in an extra small, to be honest. So definitely keep that in mind. It's just a lot. It's just a lot of fabric. But it is cute. It's really airy. I think it's really pretty for summer. It's really comfortable, great fabric. But like I said, definitely keep in mind that it runs large. I did order in my normal size just because I wanted it to be baggy, but I think it's a little too baggy. So keep that in mind. Definitely size down, but super comfortable, super cute for summer. The next top I have to share with you is another one of my favorites. I will be wearing this all the time. It is so comfortable. When it comes to what I wear, I definitely choose comfort first, style second. So if I feel comfortable in it, if the fabric's light and comfortable, that's what I go for first, and then hopefully it has a little bit of something for some pizzazz. So I really like this top because it's basically just a shirt, but it ties in the front, and then it has these really fun sleeves, again, just making it really feminine, really flirty and cute, perfect for summer. I have it paired with some distressed jeans. You could also wear shorts, and then I just have on the same sandals. This is me in a nutshell. Like, this is, I'm comfortable and confident, and I just feel good, and I have a little bit of something flirty. And you guys know, when I like a shirt, I get in multiple colors. So let me show you the other color that I picked up. I also picked up the pink and white striped shirt because, like I mentioned earlier, I am trying to wear more pink and white. I really do like this top. It is true to size, size medium. If I had to choose between the two colors, I would definitely pick the first one over this one just because I really like how bright and fun that color is. It just pops a little bit more for summer, but I really do enjoy them both. I paired both of them with a bib necklace just to give it a little bit more pizzazz. I believe both of them are from Target, but I've had them for a few years, so I'm not sure if you'd be able to find them, but any fun statement bib necklace would look really great with these tops. Like I said, I have them paired with jeans, but you could also pair it with shorts. The next top I have to share with you is actually a t-shirt, probably the most comfortable t-shirt I have ever owned. I have it front tucked into a pair of denim American Eagle shorts and then paired with my Crocs sandals. I really like this top. The material is kind of thick. It's really nice material, definitely great quality. It has a pocket in the front, which I'm not sure if you guys can tell on camera. I do have a larger chest, so V-neck tops work better for me, so I'm happy this is a V. The sleeves are the perfect length. It does kind of dip down low in the front. I was hoping to be able to knot this on the side. However, the first time I washed and dried it, it shrunk. So I'm not able to do that anymore, but I do like to front tuck it. This is a size medium. If you are wanting to tie it, I would definitely recommend sizing up just because it will shrink when you put it in the wash. And because this is my new favorite t-shirt, you guessed it, I got it another color. I picked up the V-neck in white. I think that these are the perfect staple t-shirts. You can dress them up, dress them down. They're so comfortable. This one I did size up and get a size large just so that I could knot it in the front. I think it's super cute knotted with shorts. Again, just wearing my Crocs. Really simple for summer. Really great material. You can see the pocket detail a little bit better on the white shirt. They have this in multiple colors. I will probably own them all at some point because, like I said, perfect staple t-shirt, definitely a must for your wardrobe. That's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you would like to see more try on haul videos on my channel in the future, definitely let me know in the comment section below. Check out the description box for all the links to everything I mentioned, as well as the corresponding blog post that will have pictures of me and all of the outfits and more details and links over there. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye everyone.